The country is facing severe oxygen shortages as COVID-19 cases touch record highs every day. Hospitals in multiple states are openly asking for help in securing medical oxygen. Many states have banded together to supply oxygen in this time of crisis. Liquid oxygen containers were sent out to many different places in India from Rourkela Steel Plant. These will be used for medical purposes in Delhi, Indore, and other places. The Oxygen Special Express arrived in Nagpur from Visakhapatnam with oxygen tankers, welcomed enthusiastically by the entire Central Railway team as well as doctors. The Indian Air Force is now providing aircrafts to transport oxygen tankers when and where required. These supplies would go a long way in helping hospitals.